They'll send Moore in motion. Back to throws Thomas. He's going to sit on it. It's intercepted, and it's going the other way. He's going to take it to the house unless Zach Thomas can get to him, and he won't. Touchdown, Gardendale. A batted ball goes for a pick six.
I think that's DeQuay Houston.
Thomas back to throw here. Like he's got Moore on the wheel route with a big catch. Moore's got some room, and he's going to go. Kyle Moore strolls in for six.
No flags and a huge block by Dalton Meadows right there.
Big hit that time. Wow.
Tanner Harwell up the gut. Big hit in the backfield.
They go heavy in the backfield. Two offensive linemen back there. They're going to roll the pocket. Cups throws. He's got a man open, and he is in for the touchdown. This play to his lineman. He's up with it. He's going to be back to throw. He's looking. He's got a little bit of pressure now, a lot of pressure, and he's going to go down.
Harwell. No, that's number 40, not 46.
Husky's walking some guys up. They're going to give an inside give, and he's got some room to run. Breaks a tackle and another, and he's on his way.
That's Hicks. It's not. Hicks is number one.
And another first down from the Gardendale 35-yard line. This time he's back to throw. Plenty of time. He'll let one fly. Intercepted.
Is that Deontay out there on the corner?
Deontay comes flying up from his free safety spot. Will work with an empty backfield. He'll send a man in motion, and they will hand to him, trying to find a lane. He does.
There he goes,
and he's gone.
Devin Reed, 21-yard run.
Devin Reed, touchdown Huskies, and they're right back in this thing. 57 to go in the third quarter. They'll send Street in motion. They will fake to Street. It's Zach Thomas up the middle. Thomas with some room to run. Thomas across the 50, 45, 40. It's a foot race. He will be brought down inside the 20. Zach Thomas. Quickly. And they will give to Street this time. Around the corner, Street cuts it back. Inside the 10 to the 5, he's gone. Touchdown, Huskies.
Almost 64 yards.
Minutes and the Huskies now. And they're going to still go for this play. Got a man. He's got his first down. Devin Reed. Wow. Thomas will fake the give to Kyle Moore. He's going to run, looking to throw. Got a man open, tipped.
I think the second person caught it.
Caught.
Dalton Meadows.
Dalton Meadows looked like. Good snap, good place, and it's up and it's good, and we are tied with 9. They got a good opportunity to win this thing late. Cup back to throw. Getting a little pressure up the middle.
Yes,
they're
going
to get in from behind.
Jason Williams.
Oh, he's going to flip the ball to a lineman. Don't know if.
Got to pitch to a big guy.
The play clock down inside 5 here. They will get it off. Thomas will keep it all the way. Thomas is going to take it in for the score. Huskies lead it. That's a nice drive by the Huskies.
He's out the game, but a lot of grit by this team.
Extra points blocked. Let's hope that doesn't come back to bite us. We'll be back in 30 seconds. This is Husky Television. Never heard of that rule either. McGettigan will kick. We'll kick it high and short. Taking it about the 10. Room to run. And he fumbles the ball.
We got it.
Huskies recover.
Jalen Williams, the defensive star of the game for the Huskies, has the ball.
But it looks like Huskies win their opener. The Tim Floyd era begins with a 30-24 win over Gardendale.